So perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. This must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. Well, there are plenty looking forward to seeing this, a capacity crowd here.
Well, get ready for some high-grade football, Peter. Two strong teams, as you say, full of wonderful individual talent. And we have every right to anticipate some really entertaining football. As to whether we'll see a high-scoring contest, that's a little harder to predict. I'm not complaining, though, because...
And the shots!
Oh, it's come loose!
To get that right.
Well, the defence proved infallible then, but that won't be the last they'll see of him. Messi. That's been levered clear.
Has a shot!
That's a half-decent try.
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
Koundé, France, playing here with a nice expansive style.
Yeah, with their fullbacks making up the numbers in attack too, just need to make sure the backline doesn't become too stretched and faced with too much ground to cover.
Now it's Mbappé. Out to the left it goes. Lovely ball into space.
Oh, he's got a crucial block in there.
Nicked it back promptly. Oh, delicate chip through.
Good ball over the top.
For a moment you thought that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Tchouaméni. That's Rabiot. And it's Benzema. Pavard. It's Camavinga. Pavard is charging up on the end.
He's got the shot away!
Griezmann. Rabiot. No, the ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Pavard. That's really well controlled. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Yeah, listen, we often get critical of a forwards tackle, but that was squeaky clean.
And it's Griezmann. And that is going to be the final action of the first half. Both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. So they head in no further forward. The score here, still 0-0. So we're just settling back into this second half. No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now? He's not played the ball, that's a foul. Gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
Well, I think the referee would have told him to rein it in or suffer the consequences.
Driving forward. Now it's Martinez. Koundé. If you did take an extended half-time break, you'll be relieved to hear that you have missed nothing. And no, that is pretty much the end of that. Romero.
Mbappé!
Mbappé!
will simply have to tip his hat to the keeper here, because that was a magnificent save. Hernandez. Benzema. Camavinga. 75 minutes played. Played out wide into space.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Oh, it's a nice idea, but the execution was lacking. Camavinga. Rodriguez. Nicely intercepted.
There's the hit!
Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Martinez really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. Keeper has taken decisive action.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
France making consecutive changes here.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
So that's it. It is all over.